Alright, it's Quest for Semi Co-op. I'm back with 006.
Wah wah.
Wah wah. There we go. Perfect. We're playing Magistat again today. Unfortunately, Boris could not join us once more. Because reasons. But no, he'll try to make it for next month.
At least three.
Yeah.
Four.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
So we did, I think we did okay last time. We didn't do super great.
Well, so we were doing pretty well on the one, and then we both decided to die.
Yeah.
Turds,
yeah.
At the same time.
We both
just
thought
like,
the other
hey,
was
let's
alive.
Jump in front of this thing that's going to kill us and just die.
That's good, you know. Keep everybody on their toes or whatever. Oh, let's try to get a companion too. Fuck. All right. Perfect. All right. I'm ready to go. You ready to go?
I am locked and loaded.
All right, let's do this shit.
Leroy Jenkins.
Wait, I gotta equip my other crap here.
Yeah, see, my attack's really low, but I've got a lot of health. And, like, chance to get triple items. When I mine, so... If you want, I'll stick to the mining again this time.
Yeah, if you could. That'd be good.
Yeah, that's kind of my specialty.
I start off with really high attack, so... Even if I have a basic sword, I'll be fucking tearing through shit.
Yeah, if you want to go kick his ass.
Even just punching shit.
Yeah, so I just got four iron ore out of that one block.
Perfect.
So.
All right, that'll work.
What do I got? I've got nine already. Yeah, all right. Ooh, T-Rex.
Oh, wow. All right, starting strong, awesome. Starting strong. Ow. Ooh.
Yeah.
That's not
oh,
super
shit.
Good.
Yep.
Oh, well.
Watch out.
All right.
Yep.
Two, one, ooh. Go, go, go. Yeah, all right. I'm going to punch his asshole.
Do you need a green thing? You're just gonna punch his asshole.
I am gonna punch his asshole. There, see? No
hey,
probs.
I at least killed him. Here, you can take that.
Oh, thanks.
Make yourself the potion. I've got 13 of 15, so I'm doing well.
Okay, I'm at 2
picks.
Well, yeah, 2 of 10 is fine. Doop doop.
Well, you got a potion, though, right?
I do.
Just waiting
but
for a big potion?
Yeah, I'll wait for it. I just need one more herb, and then I can make a big potion.
Alright. Cool. Oh, fucking spider. What a douche. Fucking thingy.
Hetcha. There we go. Okay.
Okay. What do I want? I want strength.
Let's do... What did I get there? Guardian Zora. Okay. That'll work. Not super great. Whatever. Hardly ever use them anyways.
What'd you get?
The Guardian Zora Dealio.
Oh, nice.
Alright, now I got the fucking big
something.
Big ass potion. Oops. There we go.
Alright.
Come here, you slime, and want to kill you. Yeah, yeah. Do you have enough stone for a stone blade?
Probably. Yeah, just hold on a second. Yes, I've got 8 stone.
All right, just toss them my way. I'll take care of it.
All right. There you go.
All right. Oh, that's gonna be.
I'm
oh
not...
no, that no, that's right. That's right.
Okay.
Okay, give me a stone sword at least.
Yeah, we can get a ton of iron stuff next time. Yeah. I also have fire starters, so
good. Well, since you're doing most of the killing, I'm guessing you have all the raw meats.
I've only got 6 raw meat.
Interesting. Well, we haven't really seen a lot of, what are they, pigs or something, right?
I had 3 pigs.
No raw meat out of that? Oh, there's one. I'm gonna go slaughter him.
Yeah, there we go.
Boom, eat shit.
You do that.
Oh, only one.
I got a... Oh, fuck.
Careful.
Forgot about that.
There we go.
Alright. Let's see. Ooh, I can make another big potion. Sweet. Two big potions. Shit. You need one?
No, I'm good for now.
Okay. I'm gonna take one of those.
Ooh, hello.
What? Ooh. Oh, nice. You can unlock?
Fuck yeah.
Did you take that for unlocking?
Yeah, I did. I cycled through until I got it. Some
nice. Hair.
Perfect. Okay, nice. You wanna grab some bugs? I can grab some bugs. I got a net.
Sure.
Yeah.
Grab some bugs.
There wasn't one there, was yeah, there? I was trying to catch my own little bug.
Yeah.
Oops. Oh wow, ooh. He doesn't even die from one anymore. All right, that's fine.
Ooh, shit. Can we? Yeah.
You don't. That's right.
No,
you can't get an iron one, can you?
Nope, can't do it this level.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Perfect. All right.
All right. So we're gonna have a shit ton of iron out of this. Are you smacking him with your meat?
I was.
Okay, take your pick.
Ask this one.
Blue. Okay. Okay, so let's take some time. So I got 22 iron.
Wow.
Yeah. That's why I love doing the gather, so I get twice as many ingredients and then I get a chance for an extra one.
Right, because
with
of
my
your
hat.
Race, right?
Because of my hat.
Doesn't your race get a bonus for something too?
He starts with a pickaxe.
Ah, okay, that might be it.
Which is what I like. Oh man, I'm lagging a little bit. Unfortunate here. Alright. Do you have any like cloth or monster hides or anything else?
I've got two pelts and two hides. Do you need anything like that?
I got a cloth for you.
Oh, well. I'm probably just gonna sell it. I'm gonna buy that diamond door though.
Do you want any mana potions?
No, I'm just gonna sell those.
Take it you don't really use them much?
No, I don't use mana at all. Really?
Here, I'm gonna give you the wood because
okay.
You're much
yeah,
better. If you want to give me the meat, I can cook that up.
Yeah, here you go. I figured out how to cook it too, by the way. So we're good. We're good there.
Good. Okay, that's good. Okay, so I got 11 ironite bars.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah, so I'm thinking I should take a pickaxe.
Yeah, you should definitely get a pick. I don't need any iron for weapons or anything. I got that great sword pickup from that gold chest.
Yeah. I should definitely get the pick, so I may need your help on that.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
So let me make that. I made a blade. Let's see. I got. Do I make a iron sword or iron shield? I can make the other one out of stone.
If it's between a sword and a shield, I'd go sword. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? This is Magicite. We played this last time for co-op as well. I'm not sure if you were there.
Yeah, it's badass.
It's a pretty good game. It was pretty good.
Yeah.
It'd be even better if Boris was here to enjoy it with us.
Yeah, let's see. So I think I'm going to do a iron helmet and an iron chest plate.
Okay.
Do you need any?
I need any armor that you can spare.
Okay, I will give you the iron chest plate. I will take the iron helmet.
Okay.
I do have stone, so we can make a little bit of stone.
I have one refined stone.
Oh, I've got five, so I can... If you
perfect.
Give me one, I... Perfect, so we can... Do you want a helmet?
Sure, yeah.
Okay, hold on. So first, I'm going to give you two blades.
Okay.
If you could make me one pickaxe and one sword.
Okay, I can do that.
Let's see, you need a helmet, I need a chest plate.
Alright, sword, and here's the pickaxe.
I do not have either.
It looks like Terraria. Yeah, it is kind of a little bit.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, I got it.
No. What?
What?
Why did I make a stone helmet? Oh.
For me.
Well, why do I have a... I also have a stone helm.
You made two stone helmets?
No, I made one.
Well, I have one, and I'm wearing it.
Do you have a chip? And you have an iron chest plate?
Yes.
Holy shit, I think we found a glitch.
Did you dupe something?
I think you and I both zoomed at it at the same time.
Oh, okay.
And both picked it up at the same time.
Oh, well, it's not really worth much, though.
No,
sell
it's not,
for like two or three
still,
gold.
I would still be interested to try that with something like diamond.
Well, okay. Well, let's try it again. Let's see if we can duplicate it. All right,
okay, hold
three,
on a second. Ready?
All right, ready. Three, two, one, go.
I don't have it.
I do. All right, we can try it
shit,
again.
Shit, so I don't know. Shit, did I?
All right, I'll put it down right there.
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go.
Ah, shit.
No, you got it that
early.
Time.
Let's put it right in between us.
Okay. Oh. We got to do a count off then. Three, two, one, go. No.
Damn it.
Fuck it.
So
it's not going to be worth
three,
it.
Two. Yeah, as, you know what? Not worth it.
Unless you want to try to dupe the diamond I bought.
Ooh. Yeah?
All right.
Three,
two,
three,
two, one, go. Did you get it?
No.
Damn it.
I did not. All right.
Fuck it then.
Fuck it. Yeah. Not worth it. All right. Let me sell some shit. Do you need bone?
I've got two refined bone right now. You can make a bone shield, right?
Yes, you can.
All right.
I've got two, so we can make one refined shield.
Okay. That'll work.
Here.
I'll
give
it to
you.
Give me
you
that,
go make
and
it.
I'll go take care of it.
You go make it. I'm going to sell that other bar then.
Yeah, may as well.
Yep.
Unless you want to keep it for arrows or something.
Shit, I could have, but
whatever. It's fine.
Oh, yeah, I should probably put the things I want to sell in the thing that says sell them.
Yeah, maybe.
Just tossing them. Alright. Refined cloth.
Eh.
Yeah, you don't do magic, do you?
No, I don't do magic. None of that pussy ass magic. Alright, we're good to go.
No, we're not.
No? Oh, that's right, you gotta cook the meats.
Some meat for you. Does that fire starter do damage to somebody else?
I don't think so.
Here, you should go get that meat.
Oh, sorry. There's stuff in my face.
With meat?
No, with chips. That may as well have been meat. Good. Terrible for me, but good.
You know it's also terrible for you?
Scotch. But it tastes so good.
Ah, it is. Although I'm a little disappointed because I, like I said, not the best week, so I put it on the rocks. Normally I do neat.
Yeah, I prefer on the rocks.
Water's down a little bit, but...
It does, but it's nice and chill.
It's so good.
All right, we ready to go now that you're done getting a half chub off your scotch?
Hey, it's some damn good shit.
I'm sure it is.
It is worthy of at least a half chub.
Yeah, I would agree. All right. I'll go.
You go, not me. We learned that last time.
Yes, we did. All right, perfect.
Okay. Oh, cool. Magic. All right.
Jihad Jones is asking what you're drinking.
Johnny Walker Double Black.
There you go.
Mind if I grab that chest?
Go for it.
Ooh, nice.
Got a ring.
I got a ring of nature. Whoa. A diamondite great blade.
Ooh. That's pretty good.
And a wooden plank. Yes, that is.
Do you
that
want me to make
good.
You a diamondite great axe?
Yes, please do.
All right. Give me that.
Yeah, right there.
Flip, and up. There you go. Oh, man.
Oh, that's
he's,
nice.
He's saying boo to the Johnny Walker Double Black. Jameson Caskmates is better, apparently. I don't know. I don't think I've had that stuff, so I wouldn't be able to say. Yeah, eat shit. Aw, he hit me.
Now, can I mine with the grid axe?
No. It's only attack.
Attack. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, I gotta get that time. Holy shit. Gotta get that timing down. Ooh, if you've got your net.
I do. That's right, I should be grabbing these fuckers.
Yeah, if you want to grab those fuckers. Let me mine.
Oh, I picked that one up. You can have that since you're the one with it.
Yep, I will be the miner, or the manager of the mining.
All right, so Jameson Caskmates is Irish whiskey aged in oak barrels, which was formerly used to age an imperial stout. That sounds okay.
Ooh, that does sound pretty good.
Now, I don't think I do it's like necessarily Walker. Better than scotch, but, you
scotch,
know, whatever.
Yeah, that's true.
To each their own taste.
Yeah. Fair point.
That's... There we go. Oh, good.
Nice.
Oh, wait, no, I've got two of those. Never mind.
Ooh, hold on. I need to ease. Let me fart it out. Yeah, still gotta get that timing down, but when I connect...
Also, don't get hit by those things.
Oh, damn it. There we go. Alright, hold on.
Oh, shit, I leveled up again somehow. Let's do that.
Yeah, we both did. Yep.
Alright, well, whatever.
Charger.
Oh, that's the one I just got too. All right, so ice or forest?
We can do ice.
Ice. All right, go for it.
All right, how much money you got?
531.
Okay, I got. Holy shit! How do you have 581?
My hat gives me double gold for enemy kills.
Nice.
So if you need anything bought, I can probably buy something for you.
Good to know. That's very good to know. Perfect. Okay, so I have... Ooh, nice. I've got 3 big mana potions, which I'm going to sell. Do you need a stone for arrows?
How much you got?
I got 4 refined stone.
That'll work.
Okay. I have 7 refined iron.
Okay. I could use a helmet.
Okay, I can make you a helmet, and then I'm gonna make myself a chest plate, and then I've still I still got 1 remaining.
Hang on to it.
Eh.
Do you have an iron ore still?
No. Okay. Not worth buying. No.
Well, it's only 30. I've got 530. Yeah.
I know, but we can save our money for when we get some kick-ass shit.
True enough.
Like that big mana potion.
Oh yeah, that's worth it.
Totally.
Iron. Oh yeah, give me that iron helmet. Very good. Thank you.
Yay! I got 3 for 3 big ass mana potions.
Oh yeah, here's some meat for you.
Ooh. Yes, I will take the meat. Ooh, I've got 13 meat. Do you need a wood plank?
No, not really.
Well, you can take it.
Okay. I will sell it to this guy then. Woo!
Woo! Do I hold on to my iron bar or my iron sword? Maybe I will.
Yeah, just in case. Unless you need some faster to swing with or whatever.
Yeah, because I'm not. I still don't have that timing down right. Holy shit, okay. Is there an HP potion around here? Fuck no.
No, there is not.
No, I can eat in a chance to. Yay! Plus 1 HP. Alright, so I've got my iron. Okay. Monster hides?
I already sold all my crap.
Ooh, do we attack the chickens?
Probably not. Do we really need them? You got tons of meat, right? You gotta cook that stuff?
I do.
Alright, then no, let's not attack the chickens.
You don't want to fight the big-ass chicken?
I fought the big-ass chicken. He ain't got shit.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna... This turn might get a little stinky.
Yeah, Ugh, yeah. That's rough.
Cooking the meat. Alright. How much meat you got?
I've got one.
Perfect. There you go. There's seven.
Thank you.
Do you you don't have a HP potion, no?
I do not.
How much health you got?
16 of 23.
Okay.
I'll be
I
fine.
Got 10 of 22, so I'll be fine for now. Let me grab a drink of water, and then we can move on.
Wait, we can't kill the shopkeepers, right?
No. No, you can kill the people in the shop.
That's right. They just make the hit sound when you punch them.
Oh, nice.
I'm not sure if that decreases the durability on your weapon.
Ooh, good point.
I would guess not.
It does.
Oh, all right. Well, we'll do that. Not like your thing is going to wear out before we die, probably, but you know, just in
probably.
Case.
Probably. Yeah.
All right, this little shit. Where are you?
Nice. Come on, where's the fucking gold? Gold or diamond?
Just want to know where the gold at. Nice, all right.
Oh, shit.
Come here, you. Come here. Oh, that works too. Ow.
What?
Oh. Alright, that's cool.
Yeah, that is cool.
Wait, yeah. what's the attack boost on your Diamondite Great Blade there?
Plus 48. Plus 48.
Shit. Alright, I'm gonna make one of those real quick. Okay.
We're gonna be slow fucks though. There, just in case I need a faster attack.
Alright, she's going after you, that's why.
Do you have your net?
I do.
Shit, did you have that one HP potion?
I just drank it.
Okay. Well, that's fine. I got 4 health.
Ow. Eh, shit.
Eh. Between the two of us, if one of us didn't connect on that. Oh, fuck me.
Alright, well.
I got 2 health.
I can make an HP potion. Oh, you don't have a gold pickaxe, do you?
No, I don't.
Damn it. Oh, that's fine. Oh, I should
be
catching
these fuckers.
You want to pick
up this bug here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I keep forgetting I have this net.
Yeah.
Alright, that's perfect, actually.
Come on, I can take the net. Whoop.
Damn.
Take it red or purple?
Either one, I guess. The purple one's got the cave with the spiders. Which we could totally kick ass because we got the double fucking diamond axe. That's good for XP, honestly.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, go for it.
Alright, let's do it. Alright.
Damn. Man, lots of gold swords.
I got 18 iron. Or, sorry, 9 iron. You need an iron shield?
Yeah. Oops.
Got one for you, wherever you are.
Yeah, I went up here to sell my shit.
Okay, here's your shield.
Thank you.
Do you need stone? I've got 7. I've also got 4 ironite bars.
So are we all kitted out with iron then?
Yes.
All right. May as well give me the irons for iron arrows then.
Yep.
Thank you.
And the stone.
Oh, I'm just gonna sell the stone.
Sell the stone.
This is just really useless, right?
Right. Do you have any herbs?
I have 3 herbs.
Ooh, could I take one? Oh,
yeah,
great.
You can have one.
Cool. Thank you.
Damn.
Big potion. I got a little potion yet. Alright, let me talk to this fucker. Let's see how much. Well, fuck, you get more money selling the individual mana potions than selling the big fucking potion. What the fuck is that all about?
Yeah, I think it's random between 2 to 3 gold per thing you sell, regardless of what it is. And unfortunately, there's no, like, golden pickaxe I can buy for you.
Oh, I know. That'd be amazing.
Or diamond.
Just give me a second. Sure. Hold on.
Nice.
Scotch. All right.
Okay. You ready to go?
Yes.
Yeah, all right. Let's go. Fuck it. So I think every 3 eggs we break brings the little spider bastard, right? Something like that. At least that's what I've seen. So, are we in a good position where we can kick his ass? Yeah, let's do it.
Alright.
We can do it. It's fine.
Where do we want to move a little further?
No. See? Look, he's going after me.
Cool.
Yeah, watch out. See, I thought he was gonna be dead from that. Maybe not.
Oh, crit. Ooh. Nice. We lost his HP though.
Are you serious?
His XP.
Did that all drop off the bottom? Oh, that's garbage.
Might transport back to the beginning? No.
No.
That's garbage.
Fuck. Well now I'm at 1 of 20, so. That's
not
good.
I'm at 4 of 25. Oh, with 3 spiders coming.
Alright, I am dead. So take your time, no rush.
Okay, I might switch back to the sword since I'm better. The sword and the speed of the sword.
Oh, that's actually a good point. Can I use my thing while I'm dead? I cannot. So don't die
good thing
from
I
this
leveled.
Guy. Thank you.
Good thing I leveled because I would have been dead. Whew.
Alright. Well, all right. Eat something in the hopes of getting a health. Yeah. Looky.
Oh, golden chest here.
Oh, nice. I'll be right there.
Nice.
Boop, 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 boop. Wait, golden. Oh, yeah.
Right.
Boom.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I got hit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Shit.
Don't.
Shit, I couldn't. Yeah, I couldn't navigate fast enough.
All right, well, that wasn't bad for a first kick after not playing for a while.
No, not bad at all.
I can't open any of these. Boo. No, that's fine. All right, so the question is, do you want to stick with who you got or do you want to reroll?
I'll stick with who I got.
All right, so will I.
I like what I got.
We're good.
I'm a little light on... Holy shit, did that just give me... Dude,
what?
That just gave me 8 shrooms. I'm 1 hit.
Oh shit! Really?
Let me hit the shrooms. hit those.
You hit them shrooms.
Yes, please take that out of context. Let me hit the.
That's right. It's anything, any resource you gather, right? Not just
any resource I gather. All right. Yep.
Okay. I guess that makes sense.
I'm hitting a pig with a block of iron.
Hey, you do what you need to do, right?
Yeah. Do you have a net by chance?
I do not. Gotta wait till we face some spooters.
Spooters?
Spooters.
And the pooters?
Yeah, probably.
Ah, fudge. Alright. Might as well. Piggy McPig face. So did you hear that Earth might have technically be a new moon?
Sorry?
Earth actually, NASA has actually confirmed that Earth has a asteroid that has been in orbit.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So
yeah, I got you.
Technically speaking, it is a moon. So not in what we would have normally expected, but
I thought it was just very close to our own orbit around the sun. Is it actually orbiting Earth?
I thought it was orbiting Earth. Maybe I read it wrong.
I don't know. I just skimmed whatever article was out about that, so I could be very incorrect.
Spitter. Spooter.
Did you get any... Oh, you're still fighting.
Sounds so wrong when you're beating the pig. Alright, so I have one string.
There.
I'm gonna give you wood.
Thank you for giving me wood. String.
Anytime. I gave you a string too.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, I did. Oh, T-Rex. Ooh. Yeah, and he spotted me. Alright, come here, fucker.
Ooh, let me kill him so I get the double gold.
Oh, yes.
Ow. And I'm dead. Whee! Alright. You can kill him if you'd like.
Alright, come here.
What did I pick up? Nice blade. Okay.
Will you pick me up? Yeah, come on. Come on, fucker. Come on.
Wait, you're gonna risk this, huh? Alright. That's fine. Go punch his face.
Hey, you get double gold? I'll take the double gold on that.
There we go.
Nice. How much you get?
I'm up to 166 now.
Holy fuck, I'm only at 32. Ah, shit.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I can't do that because I got one health. Actually,
No.
I'm going to kill myself, and then you go through the door and see what happens.
Okay, which door?
Whichever door you choose. It doesn't matter.
That door.
Whatever you're feeling. Damn.
You come with me.
It only brought me back with one.
Ah, damn. Golden arrow. That's kind of nice. What do we got? Shit. Not as much iron on that one.
I just gave you one more ore. Not sure if that helps.
Yeah, well, that's still, it only gives me 5 bars, so I'm gonna make a helmet.
Oh no, I'd make the chest plate then. It's the most effective. If you already haven't, I mean, whatever.
Yeah, I do have stone though, so I can make. I can make some stone. Do you have any stone?
I have no stone.
Okay. Do you want a stone chest plate? For the meantime?
Sure. Why not?
Or do you want something else for the stone?
No, the chest plate is the better, best one we can get.
Here we go.
Oh shit!
Where
you
at?
Do that for.
Ooh, actually, okay. I'll give you this wherever you are. Once I can find you.
I'm up by the dude selling my shit.
I've got all my inventory open. There we go. Drop it to you. Can you make me a iron pickaxe?
I sure as fuck can.
That's a good investment for us.
Do you need a potion?
I could take a potion.
Well, do you need it?
It's a
big
potion.
Potion.
Give a potion?
No, it isn't.
A big potion?
It's a big potion.
I've got 5 of 17.
All right, here.
How much do you have?
I have 6 of 11.
How do you have 6 now since you came in with 1?
I drank another potion. Drank. That's the correct conjugation, right?
Drank. You could have drunk too.
I could have.
If you were drunk.
But no.
You could have drunk had you been drunk.
Negative.
Oh yeah, I need to sell my bone pick. Unless you would like a bone pick.
No, that's right. You do all the picking.
All right. Do you have any raw meat?
I do. I got the four raw meats.
So I've got five. I don't really want to burn a fire starter on five.
I guess that's fine. We can still make it through without starving, right?
Yeah. I got half of my food yet. Yeah. I'd rather do that.
All right.
Because we got a high probability of getting charcoal or something next time. So, quick question.
Yep.
Hitting with your hands versus hitting with something like refined stone?
Same.
Does that do... Same?
Same, yep.
Does it give any distance
advantage? No, it's the same range, same attack.
Okay. Just holding something in your hand.
Might be a little easier to tell, though, because I think the range is easier to see if you're holding something.
Okay. That makes sense. So, all right. You want to take us through?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, let me, fuck.
Where are you?
Let's see. Not so fuck. Gold? Gold! Oh, shit. Alright, well, I've got two gold, so I'll have one gold bar.
Fuckers twice anyway. It's not gonna waste my bone sword on it.
Ooh, nice.
There you go. There's some more gold for you.
Some more gold. Yes. How much do I got? Five. All right. Steve, got something.
Ooh, no, you. That's enough for. No, a I got enough. Huh?
Yeah. I got enough for a pick. Yeah. Beautiful. All right. Did you have a string?
I have one string, yes.
Ah.
Not quite enough, though, huh?
Shit. No. I don't have enough.
Ow. Damn it.
Ooh, there's a chest here.
Hoop. Check it out.
Come on, iron ore. Anything good?
Goldium Greatblade.
Holy fuck. You can take that.
You sure? That.
Yeah, because I'm not good with the great blades.
Okay, that's fine. I will take that, though. Here's some more meat, though.
Ooh, nice. All right. Charge.
Ow.
What do we got up here? All right, I'm gonna go for the ore. Shitty guys. Nope, shit, I'm dead. Same level ice or forest?
Not the forest. The others I could take or leave. Doesn't matter.
We'll try ice.
Ice it is.
Okay, let's see. Right, so we're going to need to eat. Do you got any food? Raw meat?
I just gave you the last one I got.
Okay, good. So I'm going to make that.
Do you have any string?
I do not.
Damn it.
There you go, some meat for you, sir.
Thank you.
Plus one HP. Alright, so
what's this? No, that's a stone blade, right?
That's a stone blade, yep.
Damn it.
Hold on, so I've got... OK. Okay. Ooh. I'm going to have you make me a gold pickaxe.
Okay. Do you need another iron bar?
Bar or piece?
A bar. A bar, not ore.
Maybe. I've got 8, so 9 would give a full set. So that would give me a helmet and you a chest plate and a helmet.
Okay. Here's another bar.
Okay, here's the Goldium blade. If you can make me a pickaxe. That is a ore, not a bar.
That was a bar I just gave you. It's standing right
next
to
it. Oh. Derpader. Stand dar. One derpity derpader. Let's see, you need a helmet and a chest plate.
Yes. Excuse me.
Salute. Okay, so there's your helmet.
Mm-hmm.
Here's my helmet, and here's your chest plate. Alright, what do I got? We're gonna hold on to you. Vial of poison.
Uh-oh, there's another one coming. No, there isn't. Fucking ran away like a bitch it is.
Do you want a stone shield?
That would work, huh?
And I'll give you the remaining stone to make.
Oh, okay.
For when the time comes, you can make stone arrows.
Yeah.
Do you need an ironite pick?
Nah, not really.
Okay. Here. Wood?
Sure.
Stick?
Sticks, wood, whatever.
Yeah. Vial of potion?
Sure.
Are you gonna go sell it?
Yeah.
Ah, shit. Shit, do you have any potions?
Nope. Got 7 of 17 right now.
Okay, I got 2 of 22.
Crap. That's all right. We'll be fine.
And I just pooped.
I just pooped a little.
Yep. Oh shit! Fine. Maybe I should have got a better blade. Yeah. Ooh, fair. Ooh, more gold. Nice. Here, you can charge. I ain't afraid of no blobs.
Damn it.
What?
Looking for a string or something. There you go.
Oh,
that's perfect.
Perfect, because I got 8. I've got 4. Here you go.
Alright. Wow. Oh, whoa. Alright.
Yeah, I have no clue how the fuck that happened, but. Ooh, work. Maybe I should go for the. Maybe I should take the
The net? Or.
The net. Yeah, because maybe I'll get double.
Oh, right.
On
here
the bucks.
Go.
Fuck yeah. Let's do the shit. Just one. Was there anybody back here?
There's more over here.
Alright, well, I'll come back by you then. Oh, shit.
Ow.
Whoa, fuck.
Watch out for that guy. There, he's dead. Come on, shit.
Ooh, nice.
Do you have any herb?
If you have health. If you got health to spare.
I have one potion I can give you.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Nice. Whoa. Eat shit.
Alright, let's see.
guy.
Which guy?
Nah, they're dead. So is that one. And that one.
And that one.
And all
and
those.
That one. Oh, shit. I should get these
books. Don't forget to net those stupid jackholes there. Whoop.
So far, no doubles on those. I wonder if you can double them. Ooh, sweet. More gold. I will take it.
Oh! Oh, shit.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah, shit. There we go. Well, okay. Where do we want to go?
Probably not spiders again.
Not spiders again? Yeah, we didn't do so well last time, huh? You want to go red? Yeah, okay, go red. Go red.
All right. Let's go red. What does that give you?
So, all right. So I figured out what these do. It's a random chance to get a blessing.
Okay.
Which I think is just like a buff to a stat or something.
Okay.
So, okay. So I could... No, you've already got a gold pickaxe, right?
Yep.
Okay, never mind then. Maybe I'll save my money.
Wrong guy. This guy. All right. Yeah, so now I've got three Golem bars. So the question is...
Yeah, armor or something else, right?
Armor or... Well, okay, so... And I've got eight iron bars. So I... do I do gold armor? Or gold sword?
Wait, didn't you pick up a sword from a chest? A purple
one?
Nope. Or was that last time when we died?
Last round.
Fuck.
Last round. I also have ice bugs, which I can make into gems. Ice bug and fire bug. Ooh, actually, we can make, what the fuck you call it? Like the fire stick or ice stick?
The rods, yeah.
The rods. Yeah.
Or we can wait until we get one of the big-ass swords and make a really big sword.
That's true. You got the unlock gold chest, right?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so maybe we should hold on to those.
Unless we get to a dungeon and then those got tons of chests, and usually you get hella good weapons from those. But until then...
I'm gonna... So, I could do an iron sword. I've got a bone sword. I need something more because my attacks are doing shit. Here, I'm assuming you have a use for those. Stone? Arrows?
I guess, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So do I make in...
So wait, you got 8 iron and 3 gold, right?
8 iron, 3 gold.
Okay.
I've got a stone shield, and the rest of my armor is iron.
All right. I also have the same. So, 2 iron shields. And then you could do either an iron sword.
I could do an iron sword.
And a gold suit of armor or something.
Okay.
Or a gold sword, whichever.
No, I think I like your idea better. So, okay. I'm going to take this. All right. It's iron sword and
gold armor.
Yeah. Why is one better than the other? They're both at +2 HP, +4 attack.
Even the gold armor?
No, the iron armor and iron helm.
Yeah, isn't that right? I thought the armor was always better. Whatever.
Okay. Well, here, if you could make me a sword, I'm going to make gold chest plate.
And 2 iron shields.
I already made you an iron shield.
Did you give it to me?
I did.
Nope.
Fucking glitch. Because I made two, and I gave you one. I dropped it.
Did you pick up the other one?
Nope. I dropped it to you.
I do not have it.
Fuck, did we let it sit too long?
I don't think so. Well, whatever, it's fine. It's only a plus two HP, that's right.
Yeah.
You're cooking meat, right?
I will. All yep. Right. Do you have any stone? Like, just not blocks, but actual stone?
No, I do not.
Okay, that's fine. Then I'll make fire starter out of coal. Do you need spider webs?
Nope. I've got all my sticks. Oh no, I picked them up. Never mind.
Okay. You sure you don't have that iron?
I'm sure. I'm looking at it. Got nothing.
Okay. Actually, would you mind making me a bow and arrow?
Sure. And also give you some bone arrows to go on that.
Bone arrows?
Bone arrows. Do 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 do. Okay.
Okay, so sell my iron armor. Stone shield.
Bones.
Do you need wood?
I could take wood, yeah. Yeah, good wood.
Yeah, you can.
That's some good wood right there.
Okay, my iron sword. We'll get rid of that shitty sword. Okay. You give me all your raw meat?
Yep.
I'll cook it for you. All right. Yep. Okay, so I've got... How much meat you got?
Two.
Here. Six for you. Six for me. And we should be good. I'm gonna eat one of those. Hey, plus one. Alright, so I have a thunderbug, two ice bugs, and two firebugs, so hopefully we find some more thunderbugs and some good shit.
Yep.
And yep, don't yep, die. Yep. That's kind of the big thing, right? I softened them up for you.
Yeah, you did. You did. Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
do do do do do do.
Well, the guy was the one guy was attacking me even though I was dead.
Okay, I guess you got a point.
Another firebug. And I leveled up. Thank you. Ooh, sweet gold. Ooh, let me get that. Okay, good. Big potion. Gold. Goldium. Alright, got some gold.
Do.
Oh, sweet, more gold. And I died falling on his head. I love how you're attacking not with a weapon.
Of course not. Why would I do that? It's silly. I think it still takes two attacks with this guy, yeah.
Does it take two attack without?
It takes three without. But for the smaller guys, yeah. It only takes one regardless, I think. Oops. Come here, you fuck. There. Did he drop? Yeah, I think he dropped a really good sword.
Oh, he dropped two swords.
Did he drop two? Really? Seriously?
Yes, but I can't equip them because it drops three health.
Oh, so, can you just take one over?
Here we go.
Then?
Plus 100 damage, jelly sword.
Fuck yeah.
I got two. Oops. I've got two.
That's good. I think those are... Yeah, those are slow attacks too. That's right.
But I can't equip it because it'll kill me.
No, it won't. It only drops your max health, not your current health.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay, and what's the durability? Oh, sweet.
But if you need health, I can give you a potion.
I would love a potion.
I'm gonna drink that one, but you can have that one.
Thank you. That helps me quite dearly.
Oh, nice. All right. Ow. All right, well, here's the deal. We can go to a dungeon which has a lot of cool shit, but it's really hard.
Is that even a question?
Not really. That was a statement. That was a deal.
Deal.
Deal. All right.
All right, so I've got 6 gold.
Six gold. Or bars?
Yeah, or. So I'm going to have 3. Let's see. Hold on. Let me get started. So I've got 2 iron bars. I'll have 3 gold bars.
You have any diamond?
No.
Damn.
There's no diamond there. How's my pick? My pick is going to last till at least I die.
Do you need any more bone arrows?
Yes, I could take some more.
All right.
So do you need anything gold? Gold armor?
And any armor, really. Chest plate.
All right. I'll give you a chest plate. Now, I'm going to hold on to it for a second. Okay. Let's make sure you get it this time.
Yes, I got it this time.
Okay. Do you have any iron ore?
No.
Okay, any...
I just gave you those arrows, too, so...
Do you need stone for arrows?
No,
because you made bone arrows.
No, I've got plenty of stone arrows for myself, so...
Do you have meat? Or do you need meat?
I got lots of meat here.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I don't have a fire starter.
Oh.
Alright. Well,
I've got plenty of cooked meat to hold me over, so...
Yeah, likewise.
Another run here.
Let's see. Let me sell that stone. Let me eat that, and then we're going to switch that out, because I'd rather have a backup sword just in case.
Short fighting.
It's not about touching dicks.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
No, hold on a second. Hold on a second.
All right.
Hold on a second.
It's fine. Whatever. Okay. You ready?
Okay. Let's do this.
Let's rock this shit. Whoa! Look out for that guy.
Can he shoot through the walls?
He can. There's more gold up here too.
Yep, I will grab that.
Yeah. Come here, you fuck.
Ooh.
No.
Whoa.
Ow. That's really painful.
Got him.
Nice.
Oh, fuck. I'm almost dead.
Ooh.
Ah. Nope.
Ooh, yeah, you be dead.
Shit. His...
Yeah. Alright, that works.
Anything good in there?
We'll see.
Hopefully a potion.
A gold bar and a ring. You can have the ring.
Ooh. Thank you. Ring of balance. Ooh, nice. Thank you. Nope.
Oh, nice.
That had some nice stuff in it.
Yeah, that had a good sword.
That had an obsidian sword. That's not as good as you think, though.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
It's not bad. It's not bad. Let me drop that. Shit, I am like full. I got a great ironite blade.
Well, I got some space yet, so whatever you need to dump.
Take the obsidian sword.
You really don't want that, huh?
Well, yeah, actually, I will take it. I will take it.
All right, well, I think the scourge comes quicker in these levels, so we should probably...
Yeah, we should move.
...book it. Oh, you coward. Come back here, you shit. Yeah, watch out for those
guys.
There's
a golden chest up here.
All right.
I'm dead, but golden chest. As he rapes my body. Tenderly.
All right, well, I'm gonna fuck him up. Oh,
Why aren't you using your other, the octopus blade?
Oh, jelly? I don't know. That's a good question.
Seeing as you do... far more damage.
Wow, this guy's tough. This guy's a little bastard. There. I hope you got some of that since you were dead.
I did not, because I was dead.
That's unfortunate. Do you want another ring?
Yes, I will take another
ring. You can have another ring.
Ring of Rage, nice. Alright, what's in there?
Ooh, nice, okay.
Oh, shit.
Ow, what do we got here? Wow. Oh, it's painful.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa, look out for that guy.
Yeah.
You're dead, aren't you?
Yeah. I did not look out for that guy.
That's unfortunate. You missed out on a lot of experience.
Huh?
Bastard. Shit. Come here, you. There. Eat it.
Alright, yeah, we should run before the scourge.
Yeah. More gold. Watch out for this one. It's nice. Mimic.
Oh, now diamond. It's not. Diamond, and you got diamond. Oh, fuck. Alright, I can mine diamond, which is awesome.
Beautiful. All right, lots of gold, diamond, whatever.
Oh, fuck, I'm full. Shit, I don't need stone.
If you got diamond ore, I've got some in mine as well.
Oh, nice. Yes, come here.
All right, hold on a second. It's gonna take care of some business here.
No, all right. We're good. We don't need stone.
Unfortunately, this fucker right here.
Oh.
You eat shit. Alright. Perfect.
Nice.
Dang it.
Do you need any poison? Ooh, I'll take that. I got that herb. Ooh, the great potion?
That's a mysterious whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, alright, we gotta go. Let's go.
Gotta go.
Oh, mine that shit first before you come here. Oh, fuck me.
What?
Oh, man. We're not even at the end. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. It's going bad. Real bad. I'm dead. You should just go.
I'm running.
Oh, please don't die.
Oh,
no!
Fuck. Oh,
fuck me.
Fuck.
Damn. Yeah, we probably should not have dilly-dallied too much.
No. Oh,
well,
I got a crusader variant.
Hey, I got a shroom hat.
Hey.
And a bunch of other worthless crap. Yeah, Jones, my dog just ate one of those plastic lemons full of lemon juice. Oh man, did he like swallow all the lemon juice too? Otherwise that's an awful hell of a mess. Wow, that's nuts. All right, so we got our shit pushed in a little bit there.
Yeah, there's the scourge fucking us up. Oh dear god. Well, I'm good for a quick rerun.
You don't want to reroll?
No. Okay. I'm all right. I'm happy.
Let's do it.
I get like, and so, oh, it fucking teases me. The diamond.
Oh, damn. That's shitty.
I know. Oh, well, I'm going to get a little bit of money off of that because I got 18 shrooms. Oh, why do you tease me? Fucking game. Ooh, here we go. Hey.
Where are you?
Come on. Do you want to guess how much iron I've got?
A lot. 20.
25.
Nice.
Are you doing 26 damage without even having a weapon in?
That was on a crit. But yes. Yes, I am.
Go fuck yourself. Oh, there's a T-Rex.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm going to weaken him. Not by much. Fuck. How you doing?
Doing okay. 5 of
really,
11.
Really not even using a weapon for that?
I don't have a weapon.
What?
I don't have a weapon. I started with an axe. That's it. And a couple rings, but whatever, you know.
Okay. Well, maybe I'll give you some shrooms so you can go buy something. I've got 24 of them.
Jesus fuck.
Yeah, it'll be good for selling.
Well, there's more up there, probably.
Yeah, probably.
No.
Oh, herbs. No. Alright. Enough for a big potion. Which I actually need right now.
You have any string? Or spider webs?
I do not. Damn. I have 28 stone and 33 iron.
Wow, okay. That's pretty good. Let's go.
Yeah, we're gonna stock up here.
Nice. All right. Well.
Jesus fucking Christ! 16 bars of iron. Well, okay. First of all, make sure I've got enough for.
That'll get us 2 iron swords and 2 iron helms and 2 iron chest plates.
I need a pickaxe. So
true.
But I will take the 2. So here's what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
So I'm going to give... Oh, no, I can't equip that twice. I'm going to give you two stone... Or two iron blades. Okay. You make one for yourself, one for me.
Swords?
I need a pick.
I need
an iron pick.
Okay.
Yes, iron pick. So here's for you. And then for me. And then I will give you a helmet and armor. I have 14 stone bars. You might want to move to the left. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
I can make a stone. All right, I'm going to make us some stone shields.
You just need one stone shield. I already got a bone shield.
Oh, nice. All right, then I have... How many fire starters do you really need?
Maybe three at best.
Okay, because I can make three out of the coal. I've got six coal.
Do they stack, or is it one per?
They stack.
Okay.
So I've got three fire starters that stack, so...
Yeah, there you go.
I can do that. Yeah, we'll make one more run without me, because we've only got five between the two of us. I'd rather wait.
Oh, okay.
Refined stone. I'm fine on a stone sword.
Oh, do you have any spare iron?
I've got an iron ore.
Oh, all right. Well, I've got two iron ores. Here, you can have that one. Or those two, rather. Not sure where I picked those up from.
We will mine them next time, because I don't want to lose the space.
Okay.
Do you need stone bars for arrows?
I don't have enough for a bow. I don't have a bow.
Okay, well, I'm just going to hold on to those
instead
of selling them, because those will be some nice arrows when we get to it. All right.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
I gave you the iron sword since I'm still pretty beef without a weapon.
Oh, thank you. There's a chest down here. Oh, you did. I should probably equip that. Yeah.
Well, you've already got it, don't you?
I've got it. Not equipped, though.
Oh. All right.
Oh, yeah, that does much.
Oh, whoopsie. Ooh. All right. Well, whatever.
Ooh. All right. What do we got? I got a vial of potion from that block.
Poison.
Chest. Vial of poison from that chest.
Yeah, there you go. That's all that was in there? That's kind of shitty.
That and I think a piece of cooked meat.
Oh.
Yeah, that was shitty.
Aw.
And you got some good shit, didn't you?
No, I got a bone blade and a big potion. So I guess it's alright.
Well, big potion's not bad.
Yeah, it's something, right?
I don't know why these turds are letting me kill them. Shit in that one too.
Cool. Anything good, like a blade or some string?
Golden arrow.
Oh, wow, how generous.
And a bone. Yeah, a monster bone. Lady on the bottom.
Yeah, see him.
Lady on the top. Here, come on.
God damn it.
Come on, dick. Oop.
There we go.
Go fuck yourself. Oh, and this dick.
Where are you?
Yeah.
Ow. Whoa.
Are you dead?
No, I'm fine.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
All right. Duly noted.
So don't die.
There we go. We're fine. See, everything's cool.
Yeah, we're fine. I do have a potion too, so I will use that. Come here, unite.
And we still don't have any more string, do we? Or spiderwebs?
We do not.
Some bitch.
Oh! Now we do. And I have one piece of string and one spiderweb.
That will work.
One spiderweb.
I do have a spiderweb. Oh, these guys. These guys are trying real hard. You died again, didn't you?
Yep, I did.
Ow.
And then I went woohoo.
Okay, so give me that, or whatever. I guess I'll give it to you since... Oh, wait. I need to make it, don't I?
Yeah, you gotta make it.
All right, that's fine. All right, there's that.
Thank you. All right, let's start getting bugs. Stomach begins to grumble.
Oh, I am starving. That's good. Hope that's not killing me. Suppose I could eat one of these just in case. There we go.
Doesn't hurt. I came across some wild poop. Assuming it was from you.
Yeah, maybe.
I gave a critical on a bush.
Yeah.
And got some shrooms.
Critical bush. Alright. Now we're clear.
Well, I'll get some good money off of that, and I got 28 shrooms this round. What do we want?
Force is for pussies. Alright.
Okay, so hold on. Do you need wood or sticks or?
Yeah, give me that shit. Do you want a diamond pickaxe?
Fuck yes, I want a diamond pickaxe.
All right,
hold on. Are you gonna buy it?
I'm gonna buy a diamond blade and then make you a pickaxe.
Yeah, I want a diamond pickaxe.
All right. Did you give me everything now?
For now.
Okay. Sell some shit first.
Do you need any more money?
Not anymore.
Alright, do you need a
there you go.
Iron shield?
Yes.
Okay, you're not gonna lose it this time, are you?
Well, that wasn't my fault. Okay, I got it that time. Oops,
okay.
I dropped it.
So, question for you.
Yeah.
So now I have 7 bars of iron yet, and we both are stacked on iron swords, iron helms, iron armor, iron shields.
I could use an iron blade, actually.
How many?
Just one.
Do you want a great blade?
No.
Okay, so then I've got 5 bars of iron after this.
I guess just hang on to them. I mean, we don't have any.
I've got 20 refined stone.
Wow.
So I kind of don't want to get rid of either of those yet.
Just hang on to them for now, I suppose.
And I've got a bunch of bugs. Oh, diamond pickaxe.
You got all your shrooms, right?
I do.
All right, well, here's some more.
36 shrooms.
Oh, that's a lot of shrooms.
Sounds like someone we knew in college.
Yeah. Amazing, right?
At least one or two. Yeah. Hold on. So let me sell these. And that netted me $110, or gold coins. Do you have raw meat?
I have 4.
Okay, I will cook them up. Stone shield, bone sword, nope. Iron pick, nope. Did you want a vial of poison?
No, you can just
not
sell
to
it.
Sell. it's not bad to have it as a projectile. Do you want that goldium arrow?
Sure, why not?
To not sell.
Not sell? Aw.
Not sell. That, do you, what kind of damage do you think that's going to do?
Better than iron.
Yeah, exactly. So you'll get one good shot.
But there's only one. And I don't have a bow, so it's fucking worthless right now.
You know it's worthless? I have three more fire starters. Three.
Well, you know, three levels later, they won't be worthless.
That's true. Or I'm worthless right now.
Yeah, probably. Oh, yeah, another thing I found out is that if you enter a town when you're starving, you get filled up immediately.
Really?
Yep. Which I think is just what happened to me.
Well, that's fucking awesome.
All right, ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go.
How are you on health?
9 of 19.
Okay, I'm 5 of 24. Ooh, nice. I can get some gold. Come on, give me an extra. Sweet. Three gold out of that. Let's grab that bug. I think I just picked up like 15 shrooms. Nope, 8.
Seller's market.
Apparently. Oh, fuck, man. What kind of stats do you have?
They're pretty good. Considering I just punch people and they explode.
Yeah, that's pretty good. That's some good stats there. Ooh.
Ow.
Ooh. Worth some of what you already got?
It's not super great.
Well, I might take it.
It's a summon zombie stick.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not great. It doesn't do any extra attack, but it summons a zombie. So if you really want it, I guess I could let it go, but...
Yeah, if you don't want it... Oh, there. Shit, hold on, I gotta grab these books. I should probably not walk in front of it when it's firing. That would be a smart thing, huh? Hey, guess what?
What?
Zombie!
That doesn't attack me, does it? Okay, good.
No, it doesn't. No, there's no team damage.
Alright, good.
Hold on.
What?
Nothing.
You bastard. Alright. We're gonna try the spooters again, alright?
I completely missed all of that.
That's fine. We're gonna try the spooters again.
Oh, the fucking spooters. I hate the spooters.
You have any diamond?
I do not. Okay. I do have gold, though. Enough to make one gold bar, though, so I'm not gonna do it.
Bummer.
9 iron ore. Do you need iron?
For arrows, I guess, later on?
Yeah, I'll hold on to it.
Well, here, you want some raw meat? Have some meat. Lots of meat.
Okay, I will take raw meat. Would you like me to cook it up?
You can, but I'm not exactly hurting for cooked meat, so...
Only raw.
Ooh, excuse me.
Salud. And you just missed that, didn't you?
What?
You said you're not hurting for cooked meat?
Well, I'm not hurting for cooked meat. Well, no, only I just gave you all the raw meat. I mean, that is to say, you didn't have to cook all this, but that's fine. That's all right.
And here I labor over the fire.
Yeah, it sure looked like you were sweating.
All the right clicks. And then you just leave shit all over the floor.
Of course I do. What else am I going to do with my shit? Okay. I don't have enough for that diamond sword, which is unfortunate, but...
How much do you need?
I have 700.
Oh.
1,400.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready to go?
That would be... Ooh. Let's see. I've got it. Hold on. Hold on a second. What kind of blade do you have?
Iron.
Ah, shit, no. Never mind. I thought I'd have enough for gold. I need one more for a gold blade.
Eh.
One more ore. All
right.
Eh, just whack people with the meat.
I will. They'll enjoy it.
Oh, scooters.
Everybody loves my meat.
Oh, okay. Well, I will get some gold. I'm just going to start summoning some zombies.
That's probably for the best. Ow, bastard.
Wow.
Got for those... that guy.
Zombies do freaking awesome. Oh, I should probably attack the thing that's attacking me.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
That would be smart. I are too smart. Okay, so that zombie stick is not so bad after all.
Ah, that's fine.
Alright, got some gold. Ooh, okay, well, good news is we'll get some good gold out of this level.
Well, there's some diamond over here, so...
Alright. So we will get that as well. Let's get some iron.
Sorry, I cut you off. What were you saying?
I don't recall.
Oh, great. Must have been important.
Oh, did you trip 3?
I did 1, I think.
Okay, well, the zombies do not trip them.
That's true.
And they do 5 damage each. And they can be somewhat projectiled.
However, if we don't get to that shit quickly enough, it disappears.
Fair point.
So I'm gonna go run and get it. Alright, have you tripped any? Or no?
I have not.
Okay.
I have not.
Alright, so I think we're at 1 right now. But I would like to make a gold sword before we do anything, so...
I've got 10 gold, so I can make a gold sword and a gold chest plate or something like that.
I don't know, I got a gold but blade from one of the chests, so...
Oh, well, go fuck yourself.
Alright, I will, thank you.
You should. I'm happy for you.
Well,
are you gonna trigger him?
You can
should
go
we get to the end? Should we get to the end?
Yeah, that's a good
yeah, we
point,
should probably
actually.
Try to get to the end and then...
Ow, I'm dead, so if you could come back for me, that'd be super good.
That's good to know, because I was almost dead as well. So thankfully, one of us is not dead.
Well, you know, I figured I'd let you know. It'd be a good idea.
Oh, yeah. Hello.
Just kind of doing a little
Are you
little
in pain?
Here.
Do you require assistance?
Heh.
Yeah, probably not good to trip the third one.
Oh, well, I just tripped one, so...
Well, I did not trip any, but you said you tripped at least one or two before.
Yeah, so,
so
I think we're at two right
just...
now.
Yeah. So good news is we can make some arrows, some bows and arrows.
Ow. And the bad news is I'm dead, and my body is tripping all of them. So,
go
I want to take care of some business here. Looks like the big-ass spider is doing some nasty things to my body, so whatever. You don't want to... Okay. You don't... No, get out of there. Yeah, you should probably just take care of him if you can. Unless you're gonna... Yeah, okay, you got probably enough time to... I hope. Please go. Woo! That was a little close.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Ow. I am also dead again.
Oh.
He is going exclusively for me, I think.
Oh, we're right at the end. I should just go.
Well...
Unless you think we can take him?
I think you can kill him. Not sure the zombies are going to be able to do it, but... Oh, well... So hopefully he doesn't go for you. Just slice and dice if you can.
I only get one hit on him, though.
I'll make sure his shit doesn't fall through the bottom again.
The good news, if the Scourge comes, I'm just gonna run. Oh,
there's a good crit. Go, yeah, use everything. Perfect. No problem. First try.
Yeah, let's fucking run like hell. Right to the end. Who gives a fuck? What do you want? Rudder?
Red.
Red. Alright. So that worked out well.
Alright, you've already got a diamond pick, right?
I do. Do you need a potion?
Yeah, probably.
I got a big potion. Your name on it.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right. Shit, I got way too much shit here.
Alright, so I've got a gold bar.
Ooh, nice.
A thunderbug for some reason. Also some diamond. Okay. Oh, wait. Do you have diamond ore, right?
Yes.
Right, so there's those two.
Yes. Nice. Okay, so I can make a diamond blade. And we can make a bunch of gold stuff, and a shit ton of iron arrows if you would like, or stone arrows.
Well, I still don't have a bow, so it doesn't really matter.
I've got 35 refined stone, and I will have a shit ton of iron. So let me. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh no. Where's the smelter? He who smelted.
I was gonna say that, but I figured it'd be too stupid. But then you went ahead and did it anyways.
That's You're
pretty
welcome.
Good. It's pretty good.
Okay, so I can make a diamond blade.
Okay.
Would you like a diamond blade?
Do you need a diamond sword out of that, or
I could take a diamond sword.
All right.
Or gold.
Give me a diamond sword.
Okay. So we'll do that, and would you like a gold chest plate?
Yes. I would love a gold chest plate.
Okay, just hold on a second. I will take one as well. Junk. And here you go, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Pick it up. It's right. Okay, so I don't need that fucking iron art sword anymore. All right. Oh shit. I may be running low on my summon zombie stick.
Well, it was free, 90, so.
99 of 300.
Oh, well, I think you'll be okay.
Yeah,
but wait, maybe. The durability doesn't go down when you actually use it?
It goes down when you use it. When you summon.
I thought it started at 100 of 300.
Really?
Is that not the case? I thought that's what it was.
I don't know. It's at 99 of 300.
Hmm.
Right now.
Pretty sure it was 100. Well, whatever. It's fine.
Okay. Do you need any... do you have an arrow?
I have a gold arrow. I have no bow. Shit, I think I just sold like 24 string. Or 24
webs,
too.
Yeah, you did. You must have, because we had a shit ton of webs.
Shit.
You fucking dumbass.
Damn it. I knew something was off about that.
I could have given you a shit ton of iron bars and a shit ton of refined stone.
That's fine. We'll get it this time. It's all right.
Can't take you anymore.
Well, you can give me the bars if you need to clean up the space. I don't give a shit.
I don't really need to. Ooh. Okay, so Knight's Blade, is that just an extra jump?
Perform an extra jump while summoning a badass sword. I haven't seen the sword ever. Oh, there. Oh, okay.
How do you
okay,
do
okay.
that?
You have to be in the air, and then it summons a sword downward.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay, go that's nice. I'm going to try that.
Yeah.
So oh, nice. Okay, that is very good to know. Berserker's Rage. 10 seconds attack is doubled. And then Guardian Aura. Yep. You Which and Eli Elliot take 4 less damage for 10 seconds. Does that chain?
I don't know.
So if you and I both do it?
I doubt it, but...
Yeah, probably. Okay, well, I don't got shit to sell. Anything else we could buy? Nah, nothing
no. worth it. Did you get hit by one thing? The one thing that was coming towards you?
No, I actually killed something.
Oh, okay. Well, why'd you say, oh, fuck, then?
Because I almost used my sword, the down sword thingy, in an awesome way.
Oh, it's...
Got blocked.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, down sword thingy. Very technical
yeah,
term.
Yeah, this is very technical.
No, my gold.
There's another diamond.
Well, you'll be happy because I have...
Did you kill yourself? Oh.
No, I've got 2 strings. So you can make a bow.
Yay!
Now don't sell them this time.
Would you like a bow as well?
Here. Sure. Here. Go, move left quickly before they disappear, because that's a lot of iron and stone.
That's a lot of shit.
Yeah. Actually, I have more bars of stone, too, I forgot to give you. Here. Take it.
Jesus. All right. Well, here's a bow. And here's some arrows, just a few.
Oh shit, I am hungry. Oh, Jesus.
Just a few arrows, it's fine.
Jesus. 95 fucking arrows?
Yeah. Well, you get 5 per thing, right? So.
Holy shit. Ooh, diamond, hell yeah.
Ooh. We might actually want to use some of these arrows.
Yeah. Or my zombies, if I can get up there. Okay, my zombies are pushing them back. Nice.
And okay. also attacking them, so, you know.
Ooh, nice. Okay.
Do, 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 do.
Fuck, I need to drop the stone. Shit, I'm almost out of like space. Nice. Alright. Fuck me in the ass. Fuck me.
Maybe later. Are you really, like, almost out of space?
I was almost out of space. I freed up space by eating things. Ooh. Here's a very appropriate time.
So it is.
I will get... Ooh, my gold. Nice! And an extra gold. Oh, that's a lot of fucking shit. Yeah, that zombie stick is actually pretty nice. Hold on. So where are we gonna go?
Well, spiders hasn't been going our way, has it?
No. All and right. We already have enough string, so yeah.
Fair enough.
There's that. Okay, so... Yeah, let me... Okay. You know what? I'm gonna wait on doing the. Fuck.
Do you have enough diamond wait on for the... anything?
No, but I'm gonna wait on mining it because it's not worth it right now. You know what? Let me go sell some shit. So I'm full on capacity here. Do you need any more stone?
No, not really. I've got 158 arrows right now. I think we're good.
Okay, I'll sell it. Do we really need iron? I got 3 iron ore.
Well, it's better than stone, so hang on to them for now. If you get like 20 iron or something, I'll ditch my stone arrows and make some iron ones.
Okay, I've got tons of ice bugs.
All right. Well,
so let's see. I'm not gonna make the iron or the diamond yet. However, I can make 5 gold. Do you need a gold? No, you don't need a gold blade.
I do need a gold helmet or a gold shield. Either one.
Yeah, we could do that.
Or you could use the gold helm, whichever. Doesn't matter.
I could use it. What's your attack right now?
27. Without anything.
Okay. Yeah, if you want to take the gold helm.
Okay.
Let me I'll go make one. Let me smelt it. Let's see. So I don't want to use all of these. No.
How many bugs do you have right now?
9. 3 of each.
3 of each. Okay.
Why?
I mean, well, what I found to work better is to use the gems for the swords rather than make it a rod. But... And if you really need to, like, clean up some space in your inventory...
I mean, I guess I could make... No, I'll keep the bugs as is. I do have a gold helm for you. Goldium. What'll also help is I've got 37 meats. Raw meats. And I can cook them. We'll see if I can cook them all
at
once.
Can you cook that many, though? Stay tuned. Excitement, she wrote as.
Yeah, you want
to
come
tries
show the
to
viewers?
Cook some meat. So you can't cook
can
all
get.
37. Cook, 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 cook. I think you'll get to maybe about 30.
37.
Whoa, shit.
Motherfucker!
That's some killer APM right there.
Yeah.
Oh man, it's funny.
Yeah, I suppose I have this vial of potion poison. I don't really need vial of potion.
All right. Well, while we're kind of in a lull, then I'm gonna go visit the restroom right quick.
Is that a metaphor for something?
Yeah, it's a metaphor for me going to the bathroom.
Actually, I think I will too after this. Nice. Goodbye, Scotch.
Okay, that's better.
Yeah, I heard you talking shit about me.
Well, that's great. That's kind of creepy, actually, if you heard me talking shit about you in the bathroom.
I have great hearing. If you couldn't remember.
All right, cool. Good to go?
Yep.
All right, let's go. Let's do this shit.
Yeah, run my zombies.
Doo 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 doo. Do doo doo burr 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 burr. Ah, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Shit, remind me if you see any, we have arrows. What? Yeah, sorry. Lost my train of thought there. If you see any, bugs.
Ah, right. Woo!
Oh, you fucker.
All right, I've moved from 6 o'clock to 9 right there.
And you're gonna share?
I am. Here's one. Would you like a second one? Or a third one? Oh, man.
Jesus.
That's pretty good.
Wait, you got three more?
I've got two more. Like, they dropped three in total. That's pretty good.
I've got... Oh, I can make 2 diamond bars, and I can make a lot more gold. I don't know what you just gave me.
I gave you your iron arrows back that I picked up.
Oh, thank you.
All right, well, so we could go to a dungeon and try to fucking loot the thing again.
We can loot the dungeon.
We gotta be a little faster this time, though.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, we're gonna have stronger armor. Oh. Hold on.
Yoink.
Hold on.
And yoink. And
hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Give me that bar. I can make you.
I'll make. I'm gonna buy more stuff. Do you have any diamond ore? Fuck it, I'll buy it anyways.
I have 4, hold on, I have 4 diamond ore, so I'll have 3 diamond bars.
Okay, and I just gave you 2 more bars and another ore. And I've got a blade, so... You already have a diamond right?
I have a diamond sword and a diamond pick already, okay. And I have 4 diamond bars.
I'm gonna make a diamond sword for myself, then.
Oh, you didn't have one?
No, I had a gold sword.
Oh, I did not realize that. Oh shit. So I've got. Oh man. Fuck. Okay.
Now, out of all that, did we get any webs or string?
No.
Damn it.
What do you
mean?
Oh
wait, it doesn't matter because we've got bows already.
Yeah, we got bows already.
How many?
Okay. So I've got 4 diamond bars.
It's pretty good.
Diamond helm?
You could make yourself a diamond helm, I guess.
Do you need anything gold or gold? Because I've got 7 gold.
A gold shield, I guess, would be the...
Okay, we could make 2 gold shields.
There you go. Oh,
fuck. Alright. Okay, let's see. So here's a diamond shield for you.
Gold shield, yeah. Yeah, okay.
Or a gold shield. Don't. Misrepresent.
See, now, what the fuck did I just... my expectation is that we're going to find better shields in the dungeon than even a gold one, so I guess it really doesn't matter.
Yeah, but it still helps us get there.
It does, it does. Oh, the swords glow a little bit.
Do they now?
At least the pink one does, haha.
Oh shit, I can make, do we need more iron arrows? Or iron for any reason? Because I've got 6 iron ore.
I guess I could.
I'm starting to
make some iron arrows.
You could take some of mine.
Do you have a lot still?
I've got 90.
Oh well, I've got 144 stone ones, but I could always upgrade.
Do you
want to
sell your? Do you want to sell your stone ones?
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
And then we'll just split the iron. So here, I'll. Okay. Okay. So there's the iron ones, and I'm going to give you. Oh shit! I got them. Hold on. I gotta make the iron bars.
Ah.
Derpader. 3 iron bars, so that's another 15. Yep. There we go. Shit, though, because now I've got a diamond ore and a diamond bar, which takes up 2 slots. I don't like that.
Ah, that's fine.
I don't like that.
Well, you should have enough open spots anyways, right? I mean, we're not really hanging out much.
I've got 5 open spots.
Really? What the hell you have?
Yeah, because... So here's what I got. Well, I guess I can condense one of them. So here's what I got. I've got 3 spots for Thunderbugs, 1 gold bar, 1 diamond bar, 1 diamond ore.
Wait.
So that's 6 spots.
3 spots for Thunderbugs. Those should be stacking.
Thunderbug, Firebug, Icebug.
Ah,
okay.
I've got
9 bugs.
All right. Yeah.
Then I've got fire starters. I can collapse the raw meat once I cook it. And then I've got the jelly blade because I've got what I've got equipped is diamond sword because I like the speed, diamond pick, summon zombie, my wooden bow, and my bug net.
Yeah, okay.
So I got 5 spots. I'll have 6 spots.
I've got 12 spots open. So,
oof. Well, fuck. You're taking this shit then. Here.
Don't give me the ore because you're gonna be fucking mining it.
Yeah. Okay. That's fine. That's fine.
All right. Here, take the iron arrows and split the stack however you want. I guess that's fine.
Oh no, I gave you your iron. Let me. I'm gonna make. Make some more. Do you have meat?
I have 39 meat.
Uncooked.
Cooked. I think I gave you all the raw stuff already.
Okay. So I'm going to cook the raw stuff. Oh, come on. Someone smells funny. Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Well, who among us is not wearing gold armor? I bet that guy is not. Alright, so I gave you 15 additional iron arrows.
You did. I got 60. How many do you got?
I've got 0. I sold all the rest of mine.
Why? Because I give you... Oh, yeah. Sorry. I had like... No, I had 90 iron arrows.
You had 90?
And I gave you 40... I gave you 45.
You did not. At all.
I did give you 45.
And... Sure as fuck didn't. Because I only had the 15 that I made from the iron that you gave me.
Because I gave you, I was standing next to you, and I split them, and I said, "Here, take half my arrows." And you know what? You were selling. You must have sold them.
No, I did not. I sold my stone arrows, not any iron ones.
I had 90, and I split them in half, and I tossed them to you.
Doesn't matter. We're gonna get more iron anyways.
Fucking.
It really doesn't matter.
I know.
That's fine. Whatever.
Do I equip my diamond blade or my jelly blade?
I don't know. Let's take your pink sword and go slash some shit up, I guess.
I guess I can re-equip if I have bugs. Ready?
Yep, go for it. Just making sure it wasn't a little iron crab douchebag. Ow. That did not work. Ooh,
You dead?
No. Bastard tagged me with an arrow, though.
Anything good?
Yeah, there we go. There's a better shield.
For you? For me. For me? Or just you?
Just me.
Golden. You know, I was getting anything good down there?
Yeah, here's a better shield for you.
Ooh. Scourge shield? Nice.
Golden diamond over here. You were getting what?
Was I talking before?
Yeah, you said you were getting, and then you went just ooh, and then that was it.
I was a little bit enamored. Oh, fuck, watch behind you.
Ow, I'm dead. What are you doing over there? Alright, well, there's an archer down right here, so be careful. You're missing him.
Fuck. Dick.
Alright, well, remember what we said about going a little faster through here? I think we should do that.
Yep. Yep.
And I'm dead again.
Remember what we said about going a little faster
through
here?
Yeah, a little bit. It's fine.
Go ahead and pick up that other sword, and I'm on max.
Yeah, it's not worth anything, but that's fine. Oh, right at the end here.
Good. Oh.
Ow, that's bastard.
Fucking mimic.
Whatever. Okay.
Alright. Not bad.
I think we're all full on inventory, aren't we?
Pretty much. Yeah.
And nothing good to buy, so fuck everything.
Let's go sell shit. I've got iron, so we can make iron arrows. Do we want to make gold arrows?
We don't.
Or iron. So hold on, let's think this through.
I've got one gold bar and one diamond bar, one iron bar.
I've got 13 gold ore, 5 diamond ore, 23 iron ore.
Wow.
I'm gonna have, right. Yeah,
there's a bunch. Right. Well, now you got 26 iron ore.
Okay, perfect. Say fuck it to stone. I'm just gonna sell it for money. want with my stone? Yeah, so how do we want to do this?
I guess we really don't need anything more gold, right? Both got gold armor except for the shields, which are better anyways.
And diamond... Can I make you a diamond? No, I can't make you a diamond helm. Yet.
How much diamond do you have?
I've got 5. I need 6 iron ore. Oh no, we have a bar. Yep, we have a bar.
There's the diamond bar.
So I can make you a diamond helm.
Or diamond armor, whichever.
Do you have diamond armor?
No, I do not. I have gold helm and gold armor.
Okay. I will make you diamond armor then.
All right.
Can do that. Do we want to make more iron arrows, I guess? I got 14.
I've got 30, but I'm running low on sticks to make arrows, so maybe we go gold or better from here on out.
Okay, should I sell the iron then?
We might as well.
Is there anything else that we could use iron for?
Nope.
Okay, selling the iron. So I got that diamond bar. Okay, so I will... I will make that. Let me see. I'm just going to hold on to the gold as is right now. Let's make the iron bar. Gold bars. Why won't you? Okay. You want a chest plate, you said?
Yeah.
That is spiffy. There you go. Okay. Okay. I've got 7 open spots.
So you're hanging on to that gold ore for now?
For now, yeah, because it's an odd number.
All right.
And we're not going to use it yet.
Yeah, true enough.
So doesn't make sense to use it yet. Yeah, we should try to make sticks if we can, right?
Yeah, I'm going to need another axe then.
Nice. Yep, my guy kind of just cleared out down here. And... Cool. Take your shit back with you.
Stop getting in the way of my wood chopping.
Stop chopping the way of my wood.
Okay.
Yep, alright. Ooh, you are a douche. Come here, dick. And I die because I'm a dumbass right there. Go get that experience and money. Kill the sheep. Some health if you get some.
I do have some potions, so as soon as we're safe.
Nice.
Whoa, good shot. Okay, so here's the potion.
Oh, thank you. Here, I got some more sticks of wood for you.
Do, 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 do.
Nice gold. I like gold. Is that just a bone?
Yes. Yes.
You're hitting him. You're hitting him with your bone.
Yes. A bone is deadly, man.
I see that.
And why you gotta be so angry, man?
Because I wanted to do that.
All right, fair enough.
Ooh, diamond.
Nice.
I pull some zombies to run amok.
I guess that works. Nice. You still have that bug net?
I do.
There's one down there.
Yeah, we will grab it.
Do 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 do.
Thunderbug.
Do 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 do. Do 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 do.
Diamond ore. We're at the end.
Do 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 do. Alright.
Need any more wood?
No. My axe broke and I've got plenty. Alright, so we can go to the volcano or the crater.
I've never been to the volcano.
Ah. It's very
What's
tough.
What's the other one?
Crater. Also very tough.
I've never been to either.
I think if you go to the crater, you get the race that I'm using right now. I think.
What if you go to the volcano?
I don't know. If you get anything
okay,
for that.
Volcano it is.
All right. Volcano.
Okay. What is that?
I don't know. It's something, it's like crystallite or something that you can only mine with a diamond pickaxe from the Scourge Hive or whatever.
Okay.
I don't know what it does. I don't think you can make armor or shit from it.
Nice. Do you want to make gold arrows? Because I can make 12 bars.
Nice. Yeah, sure.
You should. Do you want to make a gold axe so it doesn't break like forever?
I don't think I'm gonna need to axe anything else.
Are we gonna need any more sticks?
I've got 67 right now.
And wood.
And a lot of wood.
Okay. Alright, well, I will grab 12 bars of gold and then you can.
I'll make some gold arrows then.
Make some gold arrows. And now I've got my diamond.
Alright, so here's your stack of 33 arrows.
Thank you. Are we selling our iron arrows?
I'm selling my iron arrows.
Okay. The next set of diamond we get, I will make you a diamond helm.
Okay. Okay.
Because I just got that. Iron ore. I'm going to sell it because we don't use that shit anymore.
Do you have any? Do you have a fire starter left?
I've got 5.
You got 5 fire starters?
Yes.
Okay. There you go. There's some more meat. Give me some more meat.
20 meat.
You have any herbs?
Okay, I can cook up some 20 meat.
Herbs or potions or anything like that?
None.
Damn. All right, I got 1 potion.
Ugh.
Save that for an emergency.
Yeah. Can we buy any potions?
Nope.
Shit. Yeah. Let me see. Okay, well, I'm gonna cook this. What? No. Well, I just ate a bunch of raw meat.
That would explain the shit around here.
Yep. How much meat do you need?
I've got 38 right now. So probably not too much.
So probably about 14 more?
Alright, sounds good to me.
Okay. Oh yeah, I need to sell my.
I suppose I could buy one of these gem type things. I don't know what good it would do us though.
Do you have your wiki up? Can you craft?
I can certainly try.
Okay, well, you do that while I hold this giant dildo looking purple thing.
It's squeaky. Craft it. What the shit is this that I could buy? Alright, well, I think it's called Crystal something. Crystal Bow. Oh, no, it's a rare. That's a rare drop. Crystal Slug, Crystallite Shard. Crystallite shards are made by combining two crystallite fragments, which is not at all what that is.
Oh, you can throw them for, like, some ridiculous amount of damage.
Yeah, crystallite shards can be thrown to deal 150 damage, but are consumed.
Right.
That doesn't look like the thing that's on sale, though.
Is that a companion?
I don't think so. What the hell is that shit? Oh, here. Spirit gem. Can be found in the shop. Costs 2,000 gold. Cannot be used within the safe zone of shop levels. When used, the spirit gem summons the new boss. Boss spawns with two spinning blades that deal 7 damage per hit, and touching the body of the boss deals 7 damage as well.
So it spawns a boss on your side?
Yeah, no. It spawns a boss that you can kill, which unlocks another character? Looks like.
Ooh. Okay.
So
okay.
I guess we could, but we'd probably get our asses kicked.
No, I don't want to drain all our funds.
Yeah.
And our life.
Well, I've got 2,600, so I got enough and then some, but
I've got 1,000. But I'd rather not just waste it.
Yeah.
Don't waste it.
Yeah, chances are we're going to die anyway, so whatever. Okay. I guess we can start moving on then.
Yep. Alright, so we need 4 more diamond to get you a helm.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Oh, these bastards. They are tough.
I see that.
There we go. It's two swipes with the dildo. We'll get it. Or one crit. One crit will do it too.
Alright, we might have enough.
Well,
one more diamond ore. What do you got?
I just picked up 2 obsidian swords.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, and don't attack these yak looking creatures.
Okay. Hold on, I've got one. Oh, fuck, I've got one health. Ooh, obsidian sword.
I can give you a big potion.
Much obliged. Fuck. Shit, man, I am almost out of space. Oh, so don't attack those?
Don't attack.
Don't even touch them?
You can touch them, that's fine. Just don't attack them.
Okay, I'm gonna be a little more selective with the shit that I grab. Get rid of that, get rid of that.
He's going after you, of course.
Ooh, fuck, what is that shitter?
Eh, he's not bad, it's just... I missed him too. Shit.
Okay, he's targeting you.
Oh, is he going after me? Alright, good. Over here, you shit.
Okay, we got enough for a diamond helm for you. Good. Ooh, nice. Couple of herbs. Fuck. Okay. Does Scourge come quicker in here?
I don't know. Maybe it just comes... Oh, ow. Bastard. Maybe it just comes quicker the further you get.
Okay.
That would sound good. Ooh, watch out for that. Ow. Ooh, that hurt.
Who? Yeah.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Fuck you. Wow. Tough motherfucker.
Shit. Yeah. Oh, you fucking ass.
Oh.
He got me. Get me. Get me. Get me.
Alright, one second.
Get me. Fuck. What a dick.
Did you attack one of the things?
I did not.
Oh. Why is there raw meat sitting there then?
Because I tossed it.
Oh.
I tossed it in haste. Is that a burnt chicken? Wow. Oh no, well, that was a fully cooked chicken.
Shit. I don't know if that's better than what you got. That shield there.
Scourge shield versus... Oh shit,
versus
I got...
Versus the shield that I've got here.
Great golden blade, do you need it?
No.
Okay. Let me try that.
Lots of diamond, though.
Shit, I'm gonna hold on to it for the moment. Ooh, I gotta be careful here. You still alive?
Yeah, so
oh,
far.
Fuck.
You're not, fuck. Though, are you?
No, I'm not, no, because I got hit by
I see, alright.
Shit. How close are we to the end?
I hope pretty close. There's another diamond behind this guy here, too, so careful.
I know, I'm gonna be...
There you go, perfect. Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice. There's diamond in there somewhere. There we go. Got it.
Yeah. Nice.
All right. Well, we got volcano or dungeon.
Take your pick.
Let's go dungeon.
All right. Shit. Mm. Okay. So let me think. So this one gives... So it's a paladin guard or a scourge shield. So the scourge gives plus 3 health, plus 5 attack, plus 5 dexterity. Paladin gives plus 5 health, plus 2 attack.
Plus 5 magic. Yeah. I don't know. Tough call.
Dexterity is speed?
Dexterity is bow firing speed.
Yeah. Shit, do I? Hold on. Oh, and that's just max. Maybe I'll sell this, the paladin guard, because of Scourge. Yeah, doesn't really matter if I don't hit max.
Yeah. You have any other potions on you?
I've got one and one herb.
All right, well, there's another potion, so you can make a big
hole. Thank you.
Oh, right,
so,
I've got another
questions.
Diamond bar for you, too.
Diamond bar? Okay, so I can make a lot of diamond. I can make 9 diamond bars. Do we need to make 9 diamond bars, though?
I need a helmet. That's about all I would really need.
So that's 3.
And then the rest could go towards arrows.
If I went to the right shop, that would help.
Doodle 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 doodle.
Okay, so that we can make you what, a helmet?
Yeah.
Right. Okay, I've got a helmet for you. Right there. 6 times what, 5? 30 arrows?
30 arrows, yeah.
You want the diamond arrows? I'll take the gold ones.
You want the rest of my gold ones?
Yeah, give me your gold ones.
There you go.
Okay, and then I will hand you these 6 gold, these 6 diamond bars.
Boom.
Do you need gold at all?
No.
I could make more gold arrows.
You could, yeah. You need more.
Yes.
May as well hold on to it.
Here.
Allow me to hold on to it.
Can you make me some more diamond or gold arrows? Gracias. 89. Okay. Then I'm going to sell some shit I don't need. Yeah, sell the paladin guard. Iron ore. Gold. Gold ore. Just sell it.
I mean, if it's taking up a slot, may as well, right?
Yeah. I'm going to keep that herb.
We must be getting close to the final one here.
How long did it take you to get?
Like an hour. I forget how many, what were the levels called? Districts or something?
Yeah.
There's like 15 or 16.
Yeah.
I didn't
look
at
the number.
Should
we sell the diamonds? Should we sell the diamond sword? Keep the obsidian sword?
Yeah, I guess you could.
I'll hold off on that. I've got 7 slots now, so I'm a little better. Giant dildos. Okay, I'm just mining diamond now. I'm not mining gold. It's not worth it.
Oh, I got another ring for you.
Nice, thank you.
Oh, and another ring.
My first ring. First ring. Of rage. Oh, yes. Ow. Plus ooh, 8 attacks.
Painful. Ow. Ooh, I'm dead. Great. Ah, you're missing him.
Yeah, I noticed. Nope, but he can cheat through the walls. Keep forgetting that we've got our shit that we can. Ooh, got a another ring. What do we got? That one's plus. Here, you can take that ring.
What's that ring?
I'll take that.
I really don't need it.
Well, I've got 2 rings.
So do I.
Here. Okay, I'll take it back then.
You want both of them back? Which one?
No, just the one.
Life?
Life, yeah. I'll take life. You can do what you will with the other one.
Yeah, I'll just hang on to it, I guess. Sell it.
Great Ironite Blade. Ah, fuck. I may just have to get rid of that. Ooh. What's in there?
Ah, it's a Scourge Blade. Pretty much the same as the Obsidian Sword.
I've got another obsidian sword. Shit. Anything good? Did you get any herbs?
A lot of stuff. I have 1 herb. And a lot of different shield stuff.
Oh, fuck this fucker.
Oh,
this fucker.
Okay. Alright, you want some of this? Ow. Don't bother with me right now.
I wasn't planning on it.
Looks like he's going after my corpse. Man, we don't have time to dick around with this. There you go. Beautiful. Alright. I'm gonna dump
give
some
me that
shit.
Herb. Give me that herb. I'll
Here's
give
the
it.
Herb.
You can at least get a potion. Let's keep moving. That was a fake. Ugh.
Oh.
Oh, I'm dead.
I see.
Oh, fuck.
I don't have time to
ignore
this.
Him. Yeah, not enough.
Yeah,
time.
Fuck it.
Just ignore him. Fuck. Go for gold. I'll mine the diamond, but I'm not mining the gold anymore. Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Ooh, that's dangerous.
Ooh, very.
Ow.
Ooh.
I would say just fucking go.
Well, I got you. I got you.
Move.
Your life.
Oh, God, that's so dangerous.
Back up. Left. Left.
What's left?
Let's evaluate what shit we've got so that we can pick up what we actually need.
There's nothing that I've been picking up so far is worth it. Oh. Let's see.
Got
we
got emeralds.
Ooh,
there we go.
There,
okay, take your
there?
Pick. Take your pick.
All right, let's go this one.
What did I get? Emerald combat axe. Okay. I did get a big potion out of that, so that was actually worth it, that last chest. Let's go sell some shit.
Alright, well, now I can sell pretty much everything. Alright, I got one diamond ore.
I've got eight, so, I mean, I can take it.
Two diamond great blades. Which is pretty much worthless right now, I guess, right?
Yeah, more or less. Sell the vial of poison.
Well, what's your health looking like?
I've got six. No. Yeah, it's awesome to me. Oh, that was uncooked chicken, which makes sense why it... fuck. Okay, I want my zombies to... do you need an axe?
Nope.
Okay.
Alright, well, I'm all sold up.
Let's see, it's sold up. Do we need diamond... Do you need diamond arrows? Do you want diamond arrows?
I guess, yeah.
So otherwise, the diamonds go in the waste. Yeah, here's four. Do I hold on to the diamond ore?
Do you just have the one?
I got the one.
Yeah, may as well.
I guess if we get enough, how many arrows do you get? I got 67 gold arrows.
Yes, 38 diamond arrows right now.
Yeah, you keep them. If we get a shit ton more diamond, we'll just make them into arrows.
Yeah.
Done with it.
This might be the last one, actually. Alright, well.
So do you want the pink or the purple dildo?
Honestly, if I remember correctly, when I got there the first and only time, I got my shit pushed in pretty hard, so. Good luck, I guess. Here we go.
Okay.
Yep, okay. I don't remember exactly what to do with Owl.
Holy fuck.
Okay. Fuck. Whoa, jeez. All right. That's super good. No idea how to fucking... All right, so here's like the crystallite whatever, right?
You can attack him.
Ow, I am dead.
I am dead as well.
Yep, see, I kind of figured that was going to happen.
So I think you can use diamond or something. Shit, I should have used my zombies. That would have pushed some way for us.
At least I got a new hat out of it.
You got a new hat?
I got a new hat. I got a Robin Hood hat.
I got a fairy. I got a companion.
Damn, shit, damn.
And companion again. And Skeleton King Hood, nice. And another Skeleton King Hood, because that's completely worthless. A Gatherer Headband, alright. And 50 points and 50 points and 50 points. Thank you. Woo! That was complete and utter bullshit. Yeah, shit, I should have done my zombies. I would have at least given us some clearance so we could have...
Yeah.
Shot at something.
So I don't know if there's like an end to this level, or we just need to destroy the wall that's coming at us. Or...
I think we need to destroy the wall.
Do we? Okay.
Because I started shooting arrows at him and he started taking damage.
Yeah, I tried to slice him up. Maybe I just wasn't close enough.
Maybe. And he fucks you up if you're
yeah,
not
careful. Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's the boss.
Damn it.
Either that, or we have to run to the end.
Yeah.
You know what I think you need to do is I think we need to mine the shards and then you throw the shards at his face.
Yeah, that could be, actually.
Because that would do, what, 150 damage, and then you do the double attack or whatever attack. Yeah. Okay, if you want one more go...
We could give it one more try, right?
One more try. Roll the die, though, because I got a companion and some other shit. So.
Okay, yeah, you want to do the... All right, that's fine.
Yeah, let's roll the die.
Name yourself first.
Lol. My guy's name was Lolrend.
Lol.
Lol. Should I say lol again?
Sure.
Lol.
Why not?
Ooh. Well, shit. Do I do the same thing where 25% of yielding another ore, or do I do a random item? Pick up a random item.
I don't know. That's up to you.
Yeah, we'll do random item. What the hell? All right, and then I will pick my only companion. My guy looks really idiotic. What did I have last time I really liked? Really? There we go.
Oh. Still trying to reroll for something good?
Yeah. No, I don't want that. I don't care about that. Shit, where are we there? That, no. Fuck. Come on. Yeah, we'll go with that. There we go.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
All right. Let's
go. No. I mean, yes.
Tough. All
right. Decided to go for a little more attack this time. So we're not going to get quite as much ore, but we'll get a random item. Hey, hell yeah, and I've enough string to make a basket or an arrow if you would like. Ow. Oh shit. Should we start collecting the firebugs?
Yeah, may as well.
Okay. I need a stick.
Right. Here.
Thank you.
Oh, you shit. Come on. Well, nice.
Oop, T-Rex.
Oh, wow. That guy just came on down.
Using your body as a human shield.
Well, whatever I happen to be.
Pigs.
And now they're dead.
Do you need any more wood?
I could take whatever you got, I guess.
No, for chopping axes?
Oh, no. I exhausted my axe.
Oh, shit. Okay. Never mind. I'm good for now.
Alright. Go with whatever, then.
Do the forest one more time. Hold on, don't drink that. I've got enough for a potion. So, you can make a big potion. Did you just give that to me, or did you drink it?
I gave you one.
Oh, okay.
I had enough for another one.
Oh, nice. Okay, so where's that one fucker? There we go.
Is this a stone plate?
Okay, I've got an iron chest plate coming your way.
Alright.
Do you need anything with stone?
Any armor, I guess.
Ah, fuck, I should have done an iron... should have done an iron blade instead. Fuck, wasn't thinking.
Oh, well. Oh, well.
Iron, stone helm?
Yeah, sure.
Hold on, here's your iron. Alright. Hold on, I just gave you wood. Do you have any meat?
I just gave it to you.
Okay. We can make one more run without. Right.
Okay.
You need a bone?
No.
Yeah, I'll hold on to it for now. Could be used for arrows later. Ooh, fuck. That looked whoosh.
Hello. Whoa, okay.
Yeah, have you not run into those?
I have. That's where I got the little pirate hat from. Oh.
Well, hopefully you survive. Oh,
there
fuck.
I did not. Well, good show. Good show.
Good show. Jesus. Terrible. That was terrible.
Well, but
let's just forget that one from our memory.
What happened? Nothing happened there.
Yeah, exactly. Nothing happened there. Oof. Anything good?
Pelt and a mushroom.
Meh.
Oh yeah, for that guy.
Ooh. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Ow.
Yeah, even on the chests, I get the double.
Oh really?
Yes, I do.
Huh.
So, all
right.
In some cases. So sometimes I'll get double on that. So just keep that in mind.
All
if
right.
there's any open, oop. So like I got a kill there, and I got double. I got two herbs. So it's not always. But I got a decent chance of.
All right, because of your harvesters, whatever.
Yeah, my
harvesters
bed,
right?
thing. No, actually, because of my one of my specials. Yeah.
Oh well, what does your harvester headband thing do then?
It gives a random item.
Ah.
When harvesting. I chose a different one. The other one was probably better. The other one gave me a chance for an extra item.
Oh, the ore?
Yeah. Well, on anything, really.
Oh.
Yeah. All right. Oh, nice. Some good ore up here. Yeah, I've got my double ore. I just don't like. I had chances for essentially triple ore.
You missed.
And I'm dead.
And he died. All right. Ooh.
As he fucks my corpse.
Oof, that's rough.
Yep. But hey, at least I got chicken.
I guess. You could also have a potion.
Ooh, I will take a potion. Gracias, senor.
Perfect.
I also have some more herbs. If you've got one more herb, I can make another big potion.
I did not. I used all my herbs making that one for you.
Smack of the slime.
Alright, well, take your pick, I guess.
Yeah, we'll do this one. Alright, 14 iron. So that'll make 7 bars, which is...
Well, you don't need to waste one on an iron pick.
Because you bought one?
I bought one.
Okay, well, in exchange, I will give you an armor. There you go.
All right, here's your pick.
Please. Thank you.
And here's some more, well.
Here's some more something.
Here's some iron bar, I guess.
I can make an iron. I can make an iron blade for you to make into an iron sword. Would you like that?
Yeah, I guess that'll work.
Okay, here you go. Dropping it. Like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, I've got stone. Hold on a second. Huh? I got stone so I can make, like, stone shield and stuff.
Stone helm before that, if you can.
Yes. Helm for you. I've also got sticks and wood for you. Do you have bone?
No.
Okay. We're fine. I do not have fire starters yet. So.
Well, alright. That's fine.
I've only got one piece of raw meat, so we can...
No problem.
Anyways. Alright. Let me get the herb. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, that's right. I can get gold now. Ooh.
Ooh, watch out for this guy.
Yep, he is a dick.
Ow. Wow. That is painful.
Oh, ice clean. All right. Fuck.
Well, don't worry about me, I guess. That really didn't do as much as I had hoped it would. Sword thingy ding.
Yep.
Well, that's so fortunate. Well, yep. Maybe that's a sign then.
Probably. Yeah. One in a row, you know, one time, okay, that's fine. Yeah. Two in a row,
yeah.
Okay.
One really early one, right?
Yeah. Well, no. About the same. It was second level.
Was it? I thought it was the first level.
No, because we went back to the forest and got right.
That's right.
Panda,
that's right.
Monkey, whatever the fuck those things
were.
Yeah,
I gotcha. Okay. Well, yeah. Hey, we made it to the little final whatever.
Woo!
That's pretty good, I guess.
Got companions now, so.
Yay.
All
right, for that, we'll wrap it up for co-op tonight. Next month, have we decided what we're doing next month? I don't think
so,
right? Oh, did
guess
you...
Depends if Boris comes back.
Yeah, right? Did you get to my email about keep talking, nobody explodes? Would that be something you're interested
in? That's a possibility. Yeah, I haven't really had a chance to really check it out much.
It's interesting. I saw it at PAX 2 years ago. Oh, excuse me. Holy shit. It's really neat. It is actually really neat. The unfortunate part is that only somebody who owns the game would actually be able to do the diffusing. So I already have the game. But we can still technically do it, which is the only kind of weird part about it, right?
Yeah. Yeah. So we could do it.
Mm-hmm.
We could try that. We'd have to see if we want to try where someone else's the diffuser.
Right, yeah. And that's going to involve some very creative and clever shimmy shams with video and audio.
Shimmy shams.
Very technical term.
Yes. Very technical.
Yeah. But I guess we'll figure out something else for next time. So thanks for watching, everybody.
Yeah.
See you later.
Later. Bye-bye.